Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're going to look at my Sisson's Timber Mantle. This clock is, I think, 1930. If anybody can guess, let me know in the comments. Here is the movements. I'll make it go for you. Sorry guys, I just don't want any dirt in the movement. Very nice clock. However, if you can see that, there is a lot of scratches in it. We think it was dropped many times. Nobody took care of it. So, I mean, 1930, what do you expect, though? Yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy this. I'll get to those two next couple videos. Tell you a history about them. This one we just got back. The clock shop, so. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.